results.
What is it? Go to Leckler. Contact
what? Oh, you're down here. Okay, good.
Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you. But trust me, they don't come cheap.
I'm sure it doesn't. Who's your piggy? You are. You're the piggy. Alright, well. Got a lot of spell tomes, too. You don't have what I'm looking for, but you have Entropy Master. I only need 5. I can't afford 5. I'm kind of broke now. In case I want to take something, the thing back to Ark, let me just sell you a few things. The Myrid. It's only 10% easier. I wonder if I can buy... I can sell enough stuff to buy another one. That'd be cool. I need 9, 10. I'm not gonna get it this way. Well, maybe I will. Demon Heart. Oh, I haven't tasted that. I need to taste the Demon Heart. There you go. I can buy another one now. I might just sell enough just to finish it off. 96, 97, 98, 99.
Yes, yes. Just what is it, son? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you.
I am not moving along yet. You shush over there. Flower, weakness to magic. Don't sell the firefinch egg. Fog sponges. 4 to 5 health regeneration. Yeah, we're doing it. Don't sell the leaf color. Weakness to frost. A bunch of those. I think a pearl would be worth more. Redfish, gotta try that. River snapper, we're gonna try that too. That's a start. I'm keeping these just in case. I got a lot of health potions. How about I sell all the cheap ones? I still have like 22 and 2. There you go. Now I can buy another one last entropy book. Master. Boop. Well then. I will now be the master. Entropy 100. So I get entropy and rhetoric up to 100.
What a train.
Next, hopping over the heads of people. I think we could just teleport back to Ark. Pretty happy about that. Those are expensive, those books. So yeah, I'm very happy about that. 100 entropy. 100 rhetoric. An enchantment. Almost a 75. The stone, but at what price, I tell you? What price? So I'm gonna go to Ark and give him the 2 stones, I guess?
They just sit on their asses and make things settle themselves.
Did I say Ark? I meant Sun Temple. Standing back up here again?
A machine that can banish these high ones. The mysteries of this world are endless, aren't they?
Well, we're assuming it can. I myself am a little skeptical.
Yes? Have you found any of the stones yet? Hello?
Okay, this is what I wanted to do before, but I couldn't find him. Okay, yeah, I think I found the stone that the Apothecarius had. And Castle Dalgalar. The angel, it turns out, was the young Kalia. And her father was trying to use the, well, he actually did successfully use the Black Stone to bring her back to life. She was technically dead for quite a while, and he was preserving her.
Here you go looking for a stone, and you simultaneously solve an Enderalean mystery. Good work. I had read theories about what happened to the Count, but this is not what I had imagined. I wonder what became of that girl. It seems as if a part of the stone's energy really was banished into her body. Just look at it. It's somehow duller than the others. But still, it shouldn't make a difference. Anyhow, let's see if we were right.
Wait, I have another one. I thought he was going to put it in the thing. No, I guess he is. I just wanted to stand there and look cryptic for a little bit. Does it go here? Whoa.
What the? Fascinating. Truly fascinating.
And alarming. What just happened?
Well, exactly what we thought would happen, I'd wager. The stone connected with the beacon. And what a connection it was. I've never seen such energy, let alone felt it. But be that as it may, half a chicken doesn't make a cake. We still need two more stones.
Half a chicken doesn't make a cake. Well, I have another stone.
Hello.
Here's the other one. I took it from Jespar's sister.
Let's hope he knows what he's doing.
Was going around being the bone judge and killing criminals savagely.
Oh, by the righteous path. His own sister? Cool. I had heard about those moves. It's cruel, truly cruel. Why in blazes are the High Ones doing this? I think, but I just can't find an answer.
Maybe either one, but maybe they enjoy this. At least they seemed to when I met them.
Maybe. At least all that suffering wasn't in vain. Let us insert the stone.
Search for Jespar and the Dancing Nomad, okay. But first, let's insert the stone. Is it here? Nope, it's over here. Maybe I should stand back this time. Watch out, Marius. Innkeeper.
This is a better place for all that energy to be than in the hands of some poor souls the High Ones are looking to poison. Only one more stone to go now, Prophet.
Indeed.
Yes?
Well, I'll be back. I gotta go meet Jespar and a Dancing Nomad. Somehow I know he's there waiting for me. I doubt that the events in the Powder Desert left Jespar unscathed. By now, he should have arrived in Ark again. I should go and see him. Dancing Nomad seems to be the best place to go. Indeed. I don't know why I keep messing up my sneak and my sprint. The Dancing Nomad is. I think it's in the Foreign Quarter. Don't quote me on that. One can mostly, but not always, find souls near corpses, whether these are freshly deceased or something. Yeah, I was right.
You're a foreigner, aren't you?
Yeah.
I wish I'd have crossed the Red Sea once, or seen Kira, the Grand Bazaar. Well.
Yep. I'm a foreigner in the Foreign Quarter, but there's no reason you can't still visit. It's not like you're on your deathbed or something.
My dad.
Hi.
Malfasi's blessings.
Any chance you see my friend Jespar? Tall, grey hair, greenish eyes?
Ah, that pretty boy you mean.
Oh, is that? Is he?
Aye, I did. a couple of hours ago. Drank like there's no tomorrow, I tell ya.
I guess he's kind of a pretty boy of luck. Just youthful, right? Yeah, he is. You're saying he seemed upset?
Aye, he did.
I see. Any idea where he went?
No. Why would I? People don't usually check out here before they go. But if I was you, I'd go take a look at the other taverns round here. It sure didn't look like he was done drinking.
Just where did I put it?
Fat Leorin and the False Dog. I'm not even familiar with the False Dog. You know what, though? While I'm here, I don't know if it's here that I'm thinking.
Yeah, that should be it.
I think it might be in the Leorin then. You know, I don't have one of those master ones, do I? Oh, I do have one.
Potatoes, garlic, radish.
I think this is what I'm looking for. It goes to another building and there's a master lock. It's talking to Jespar on, like, the balcony. Outside here, I think. Yeah. Oh, it requires a key. Oh, I thought it was a master lock for some reason. Am I gonna... Are they gonna come after me or something? If I do this?
I just don't smell.
No one's coming after me yet. A golden urn? A golden goblet.
Stew, roast pork. Anyone?
Tubers?
I really need
a mineral essence
for my hair.
Exclusive health potion. How does someone sleep in this place? Well, I found this golden stuff. That's pretty interesting. Oh, wrong place. So where's the other... Where's the false dog? Sounds familiar. Well, the false dog, right, is in... The false dog is down in the Undercity. Dancing Nomad. Where's the Fat Leorin? I don't think it's in the marketplace. I don't think there's any bars in the marketplace. Maybe the Nobles' Quarter? Where's my street sign?
Stop ignoring me!
No.
War, after all these centuries, what has this world come to?
There's one, yeah, I knew there was one right around here. Chinobles Quarter? I don't remember there being one in the South Quarter, so I'm not sure.
Walk blessed.
I think it is here. Fat Leorin, yeah.
Between cobblestone. My dad?
Yeah, I did it again.
What?
Kind of in jumping over dogs. In Skyrim, you used to run past people, and they wouldn't talk to you. It does not work here. I own past it or something. Oh, it's sleeping. Ugh. Over here, across the water? Yeah.
Thousand raindrops, red and small. Life is what you do.
Check here, but I have a feeling it's really in the Undercity.
Welcome.
Maybe he is here.
Mm-hmm.
Completed?
Hello. Come back anytime.
This isn't your bar.
Lock blessed, madame.
Yes?
Why is that stuff so expensive?
Madame.
Lock blessed.
Everyone's here.
Malthus blessings, madame. Huh? Are you looking for something to read?
What did he say?
Lock blessed, madame. Huh?
He's the reason we are here.
Bless you.
Lock blessed, madame.
You're a... my dame?
I'm a my dame?
Foot. Hello.
Do come back.
There shall be no shame.
There, he. Safe travels.
Oh, no thanks.
May your path always be even. Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that's right.
Oh, meaning I searched here and he's not here.
Huh? What do you want?
War after all these centuries.
I thought something was pointing down here, but... nah.
This world come to.
Just checking.
They just don't respect the elders anymore. Not at all.
Well, that's just how he is. Always talking.
Have you ever looked in these places? These rooms? I'm surprised I couldn't ask the innkeeper here about Jespar and then him tell me I need to check the other places. Damn it, so close. Yeah, I'm completely failing on this. Damn, wrong way. Maybe I should take one of those dexterity potions. I'm gonna do that. I don't know how much 10% will do, but... definitely not enough. Finally.
A good pipe of peace, mate. Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
Oh. Gold gem amulet. I might be able to sell that to the fence. I am going to be going down there, apparently. Honey nut buns. 47 gold. Pretty awesome. Well, you know what?
Potatoes.
It's a demon heart, right? Yeah, we need to try this. Kind of a waste, but... Restore health. And then there's some fish. Red fish. Two fish, blue fish. River snapper. Poison damage.
Yeah, that should be it.
Fine armbands. Okay, it's somewhere around here. Damn it. Nope, the other way.
Work, work, work. Oh well.
Poison of woe. A golden goblet. Another one. Well, well.
After all these centuries,
scroll of water breathing.
What has this world come to?
Four coins. Nice. Cool. Worth it. Oh, two-handed? It's not that. Yeah, maybe I can sell it to the fence.
Potatoes, garlic, radish.
Another expert. Do I have one of these? No, the Undusus key. I've used them all up. How sad. Talking rock, man. That's what it is.
These are hard times.
Especially when I steal things right from your room.
I just don't respect the others anymore.
Well, this wasn't worth it. Although you get experience for picking them, so maybe it was worth it. Another for the fence. I want to know what this potatoes, garlic, radish is all about. Oh, that seemed pretty damn easy. Well, the other ones are adept, right? This is expert.
Oh. Well.
I'm pretty sure this is where I stayed at one point. Alright, we opened them all. Gold ring. You know what? Yeah. Yay.
Well,
Well, that's just how he is. Always talking about.
Three coins. Another adept block. Yes, I'm getting tired of this. Ugh. I wonder how many lockpicks I have left now. Blue Quartz and Ring of the Light Mage. Alright. Ooh. Wheat. Thirteen coins. And 11 more. Potato. Cheese. I've read that. All right. Guess we're headed to the Undercity. Psychosis allows you to make hit enemies much weaker against all kinds of damage after three consecutive hits.
The shackles of lust presented.
Oh, not you again. Go to sleep, Prince Smith.
Yes?
I'm Ovulus, my dame.
Yeah, if you meet me in the Undercity. Undercity Barracks. I'm just curious if he sells enchanting. Enchanting we need up to 75.
What is it? Fair enough. Maybe there's a trick or two I could show you, but trust me, they don't come cheap.
Nope, no enchanting here. Enderalian Sublime Garb. Well, take that. You don't have enough for that now. What else might you want? You're kind of broke now. Have your petty soul gem. And other than that, yeah, that'll be it then.
Well then.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? The marketplace is this way. Let's see if I can sell to this guy, and then we'll go... we'll go look for Jespar. I don't imagine there's anyone selling enchanting books down here. I have to go check the marketplace up in Ark or the Sun Temple again.
Please, just leave me be.
I'm leaving you be. I just walked past you.
A visitor from the surface. Want a word of advice? Play by the rules.
Rules are made to be broken.
Well, yeah. Let me put it this way. If you...
I know who he is.
Borrowed items.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Oh, you'll find out. Oh, you have... you have no money right now. And you have nothing I would want.
Safe travels.
I'll come back later when you have more money.